is the end. There are also monarchies, and we explain to them this is the pluralistic picture of the world community. And if you want to be multilateral, then you cannot avoid including everybody. No, but they created alliance of multilateralists, which is based on, as they said, European Union values. Many initiatives like this, about a dozen initiatives on freedom of the media, cybersecurity, has been announced by European countries outside the United Nations, in spite of the fact that there are special institutions under UN umbrella, which are universal and which are devoted to the same topics. But the main thing is democracy, but democracy in international relations. If you want to have an honest relationship, it should be like, you know, the United States said what it thinks. The Russian Federation stated what it thinks. China and everybody else, India, Egypt, Turkey, South Africa, Brazil, everybody presents its positions like it should be in the General Assembly General Debate. And then countries who listen, they should decide whose view is closer to them. This is democratic way of proceeding, and then building some consensus, compromises, so that everybody has its position reflected in a common document. The Americans act in the United Nations very differently. They just dictate. They threaten people. They threaten countries. Tell them, if you don't do as I tell you, we will cut assistance to your country.
But to be honest, many countries use these methods.
They tell, one second, they tell individual ambassadors, if you don't vote the way I want, don't forget that you have an account in an American bank. Don't forget that your son is studying in American university. I am not joking. I have some friends who have been suffering from this kind of treatment. But the key issue is United Nations Charter. It says the United Nations is based on the principle of sovereign equality of states. Analyze what the Americans are doing all over the world, and you will immediately come to the conclusion that they don't give a damn to respecting this principle.
But many countries are using Russia of abandoning their charter by replacing or by sending forces inside and to defend.